proper horror game co-op. This is what they need more of.
I can't remember the last good one I played.
I remember getting Dead Space when it first came out. I think I played like the first bit just after you got chased, and I was like, nope, this is too scary.
I love Dead Space.
I'm still gonna wait though to just get the remake. Are you in? You in? Nice.
Oh my right. God, it's my pin. Why is it so sensitive? Jeez.
Right, use your med pack.
What button is that?
Space to stomp him.
Right, hold this or spam it.
Jesus. Can't fucking stomp him. What? I'm dead as well. This is fucking brutal, this.
It's so impressive. Q to men, which does nothing.
No?
Oh. Oh my god.
Even when you melee him, doesn't kill him.
Watch him back.
Go for the legs to fucking decapitate him.
How'd you stomp?
Space by you. Jesus, nearly died again. Right, we can have a breather, but it ain't over yet.
What's this?
Oh, did you pick up that as well? So it shares it for us, that's good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, we do have other guns. Wait, that's... Oh, shit. Scroll wheel.
Oh, you've got your helmet on. Not my helmet. On.
It's funny because when I think about it, I just think this game looked amazing.
Yeah. Oh shit!
Oh fuck!
I don't want to die after you've stomped on him.
Okay, I need to set that down. That is way too loud. What is that? SSX?
When you aim, you press C and it slows them down.
Oh, nice.
That's if you want to use it on enemies, but it's mostly used for when there's like them fast doors or something.
Oh, it's a waste of the medkit shit. Watch your melee again.
Left click. Carver, what the hell is going on down there? It doesn't really do anything. I was doing it earlier and weren't even hurting it. I'm coming in with the Eudora. Find a way out of the city. How about the trains at Washington Station? We can ride one out. And how we...
You could turn to old game, no FOV setting.
We're supposed to do that.
Yeah.
I'll see you on the tracks.
What was that? That was scary. Just... Oh, jeez. I thought you went the other way. Why has he got a big turd in his hand?
Wow. Oh, you press X to crouch. But don't really need that for these anyway. Oh shit, he runs! I press control and it dodges.
I don't really dodge that, but just
shit, there's so many. I'm never dead.
Yeah, I can bet up there. Oh my god, I think from behind us, maybe. Or is that down there?
Down here. Just making sure it's dead.
You got a free drink? I hope we get a better gun. Jeez.
Washington Station, where the fuck are the trains?
I don't know. Wait. Come on, give me a hand.
What? What for?
This is a train yard. We can get one of these spare trains working again. Look around for the engine.
Oh man, we don't have time for this shit.
Train assembly incomplete.
Aim and press F to grab Kinesis enabled objects. There's three other lockers over here for some ammo.
Oh, that's a good,
All train cars are aligned. Departure process initializing. Please bore to the rear of the train.
All right, Norton. The train's hooked up and ready to head out the south gate. You can't miss it. It'll be the only...
I can't remember the story to this store.
I'll close in once you clear the city. Be ready for pickup. This is gonna be tricky.
What's happened to that door over there?
Oh, that's not good.
Oh shit, get in!
Ah!
Oh, you're blocking me!
Waiting.
Can you tell me anything about Ellie's disappearance? Where was she last seen? Is there a chance she's alive?
We were at the keyhole station. She shocked out to some...
Oh, so good, you're good, man. Bumble's up and down with you.
Then we lost contact, man.
Boom, boom, boom.
Man, she's got... I imagine she's still alive, and I imagine she's probably pissed as hell we haven't found her yet.
Oh, shit.
Hey, don't forget to use X to crouch, E to go up the ladders.
Jump off.
It's now or never, Isaac. Come on.
I died on the ramp stairs.
What?
They shot my legs off.
Wow. Shit, I'm supposed to press a button.
Shit.
Captain, I've got it. Take us out of here now.
Why was that off camera? I think it's such a good feature when they add you ever played to the cutscene.
Yeah. Well, you never really noticed that in games, there, to be honest.
Yeah.
Isaac, awake yet? Yeah. Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
Hey, look, I'm on patrol. Make this quick, all right?
It's his birthday.
Ah, shit.
Is that Dad? Thanks for the present, Dad. When are you coming home?
Soon.
Okay. I love you, Dad. Who wants to play soldiers?
Well, full of that, no?
John, he idolizes you.
Full?
Get that idea out of his head. Got that?
All right.
I gotta go.
Look at that song.
All right, everyone, listen up. 13 days ago, Agent Ellie Langford and her team attempted a blind shock to an uncharted planet. She believes it holds the secret to stopping this marker epidemic. But we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is...
Semiconductor.
Agent Langford and her...
Something. Did you... There's a locker back at room here where we've just been... Not a locker, but... Shit on the wall.
How did you say? What did Ben do say? Oh shit, I'm not looking.
15 seconds to target.
Standing by to D-shot.
All right, people, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked. D-shocking in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The hell is that?
Moon. What's left of one?
Rosen!
I see it!
Christ, this place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're Sovereign Colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait, I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so.
All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Those lights. Are they beacons?
Hang on. Mike!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't!
Oh shit.
So why are we winning different way?
Here! Grab some of that paneling and seal up that doorway.
Since when are you giving the orders?
Since somebody else has a fucking plan.
I'm Captain now.
I'll explain as I go. Carmen, where can I find an EVA suit?
My God, what is happening?
Oh!
Gravity engaged.
Oh! Fucked up now.
Oh shit, just run. See you later, mate.
I'm going to space. My helmet. Thanks.
The room.
Nice.
I'm gonna try to free it from out here.
What's this?
Did you get it?
No.
Okay, I can see the room. Rosen, Locke, brace yourselves. Once I release the clamps, it's gonna blow us clear of the Eudora. Everyone find something to hang on to.
What am I, man? Oh my God.
That's kind of trippy, that. Floating about.
Oh shit, we're gonna dodge.
Oh.
Slow it down. Try to
oh shit.
I can almost reach you.
Whoa, my shit. Ah! Oh, he got me.
Can I shoot him, kid?
No.
So wait. Oh!
I can't slow it down! Try to steer towards me! I can almost.
Oh, you can shoot the bombs.
He can? Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, he can.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Isaac, where are you?
I'm coming. Just hang on.
Whoa.
Whoa. Then you get up into my face.
I can't slow it down.
Try to steer towards me. I can almost reach you.
Whoa. Mine. Mine.
I'm going through this bit. Oh shit!
Isaac, where are you?
I'm coming. Just hang on.
Oh, they can boost.
Yep.
Oof, that was close.
I don't want to boost one. Oh shit!
That was a close one. Shit. What? What? Just went head first.
Oh, it's a boost through it, so I thought, okay.
Try to steer towards me. I can almost reach you.
Whoa. Mine. Mine.
On the camera shape.
Where are you?
I'm coming. Just hang on.
Whoa. Oh. Oof. Still alive.
Oh. Oh.
Hey, watch it. Watch it.
I can't see around it.
Through it.
I think stay behind this thing. Phew!
Oh my god.
It's slowing!
Okay. Okay. There we go.
Jesus. Let's not do that again. Can you?
Oh, I want to see the remake now, because the graphics on this would be sick.
Yeah, that'd be amazing.
Somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
Is that rough?
Oxygen level when entering a vacuum.
A red option. Oh, then ready to go.
We've got oxygen levels going down, so we can't really fuck about.
No, there was an oxygen station back there.
Oh. Nice.
The power's out everywhere. There's no way to
explore a little bit.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door.
Launch and land.
Right. I'll see if I can get inside.
Hold with kinesis. Hold what?
Am I in the right place there, or do I think?
I've lost you.
To your left, I'm... You're way past Aethman.
Where are you?
Oh, did I die? Yeah, I went the wrong way. Did you find somewhere? Ooh, nice. Body got cut in half.
Why?
I don't know.
We run out of oxygen. Yeah,
looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside.
Do we do with this oxygen thing?
I don't know, but this is the door I opened earlier. Maybe bring that inside?
Oh, it's just manually using oxygen, taking it with us. That's very handy. Nope, still need it. Wait.
Well, got air.
Oh, good.
Any sign of Ellie?
I lost health.
No.
Yeah, I would have re-healed.
Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
Heavy standard frame. Okay.
Oh, that's a quidden.
It's getting hard to breathe. How much longer?
Where the blood did you come from?
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Shit. Hey, Isaac. Okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side. Right there. Now get in here. Give me a hand.
Okay.
Isaac. Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen and Locke.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. Hey, don't stray too far. That's an order.
I don't want to see my adventure. There's somebody here.
Yeah, I got it.
That's my claw.
Boxes here on the floor. Ammo. Wait, did I get something?
I'm trying to get rid of something. Don't mind it.
Select. Wait, nope. How do I cycle through it? Oh, there. Tesla core. Oops. Exit. Some crates up ladders here.
I don't put my torch. Oh, I need to go up there.
There was just some more, I think, ammo and something up there.
Oh, I'm full, I can't pick up anything. I had to drop some ammo. But no, you have to use your arrow keys to go through your menu.
Yeah.
Looks like some kind of a funeral.
What the hell are you doing?
Executions. Why do you say that?
Blood stains on the wall are head height.
That's no good. It's a dead end. Looks like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Can we cut through it?
No.
Upgrade circuit. What's that? Use kinesis to insert and remove power cells. What's that on the floor? Power cell.
I don't know.
There. Oh, this is the upgrade bench.
Finally.
That did it. And there's a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
With all the parts lying.
Craft a weapon.
Make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, smart thinking.
Tesla core. Okay. Okay. Welcome to the bench. Can you do it at the same time or do you have to wait for me?
I think I'm doing it at the same time.
Build, improve weapons.
Yeah, you're right. Okay.
Not really sure what I'm doing. I did something. No. What do you have that? New weapon slot. Heavy standard frame. Okay. Tesla core. And sell and share it. You unlocked strapped achievement. The new weapon was put in your safe. Did I do it? Objective complete. I don't know what I did.
I think we made another weapon. Where's that safe? I just made a weapon, I can't use it, didn't I?
Yeah. Dead end up here. Did you do something?
I had a big door in the middle. What was this? Why is it not doing to me?
Waiting for partner? No. After you.
Well, let me aim it then, to you,
yeah? Yeah.
So why thought I...
I don't know. Weird.
Did you just tap it or...?
You could do it before, couldn't you?
Yeah.
That don't look good. Uh-oh.
Well, I wish I had my new gun to try.
Yeah. They run at you too fast, you can't see shit. Oh, it's killing me. I was tapping E, and it still killed me. Damn. They run at you too quick and can't see shit. Can't shoot him. I might try and slow him down, see if that works.
Yeah, I'm just thinking that. Is it C? Well, D.
Yeah, aim and press C, yeah. I'll try it. Nope, didn't work. I'm trying to save you.
It didn't work.
No, it doesn't. Jesus. Oh my gosh. Stunned the shit out of him.
You bastards.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things. Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the lips. You got that?
Shoot for the what? Lips.
Shoot for the lips. Put in it. Okay. Oh, I did that though. Picking a box from it. I'm not scared, I dropped a box.
Shoot lens.
He's in the roof! There's another one.
Have you just slowed it down?
I did, yeah.
Why did it go blue? Wow.
I slowed it down. Oh my god.
Love it.
Well, plasma gun's a lot better than that pistol.
Are you using the other one?
Yeah. I just feel like it did something. But I think the ammo's a bit more scarce. Artifact. Oh, my house is in the air.
Oh, shit.
Not like that. Burst my engines every time I stomp.
Well,
friendly fire turned up. Press E to come down.
I'm in the way. Time to fly. Oh no.
The fuck is that thing?
I know, but there's two. Nice.
I just saw it. I need it. Why are you so? Oh, I'm the wrong way.
Stasis recharge. There's a recharge station here.
I don't fall. I think I landed next to it, so I did it.
No.
Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me, and it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
Restore power to ship.
Okay. I need to use the gravity pull thing. Oh. Won't stay down.
What number are you on there?
The numbered?
Yeah.
Oh, one.
Okay, do one.
Hang on, we've got a screen here. One, two, three, okay.
And then two.
Oh, two's down? Maybe we put these down at the same time? No? No, because how would that work if we went in co-op?
Two's staying down, so I don't know. Can you hold it?
No.
Wait, I've got an idea. Do yours and can we freeze it?
Ah, maybe slow down. Okay. You have the slow down thing.
Whoa.
Oh no, that didn't work.
Did you do it?
No.
One just doesn't want to stay down.
Two doesn't now. I can't get two to stay. Okay.
Hey, clear, Joe.
I've done something. Right, you see, when you pull it down, there's another thing that turns.
I just can't do it in time.
But you pull it down and I'll do it. Oh. There we go. How are you supposed to do that on your own? Oh shit! Oh no. What? No. Was not expecting that. Right, okay. You start from one. I pull it down and then you see the thing. Make turn.
Yeah.
Wait, there's something here.
Where's the point of that shit gun?
Run! Here they come. Fucking run way fast.
Yeah, there's...
I need to start using my medkits more, I forget. Or maybe switch guns, because it is a little slow, but yeah, it's more effective. But when they run at you that quick...
We're going to slow them.
Come from both sides. Nearly died twice is fucking hard.
Just
a
while, right?
Get ready for the next lot, I guess. Well, there is more. Drop something. Quickly do this one.
You see the ads?
Nope. Okay. Now back to the main. I can hear them.
Oh shit, man. Doing one on the other side. Is there another thing somewhere?
Hey, jumped up? Hey, we have power. The crossover just opened up.
You're welcome.
Rosen, Locke, you stay put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the Spire.
Got it.
You should just fuck off.
If we can.
Oh, now I think you have to wait for me. Partner has needs more space. Shit. Okay, can you go now?
Yeah, man.
Were we supposed to go this way? I don't think we were, you know.
That's for God's sake.
Well, just have a little breather.
There's at least two.
think they were in an elevator somewhere, actually. The lift here. In progress.
Read in progress, area.
Phew. Humans.
Oh God, you found us.
Oh, Ellie, baby. I knew you were too stubborn to die.
Captain, is this him?
Yeah, that's him.
Isaac Clark, great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is Jennifer Santos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
All right, come on, we have to get
nice rack.
No, not yet.
Oh, I'm just thinking that.
The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written marker scroll all over the walls. The answers.
She doesn't have jiggle animations, though.
We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translation. Now, I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Go on, take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
They're better at it in the remake. Or I won't be buying it.
You could have warned me about Ellie and the captain.
No one cares about your love life, Marker Boy.
Another upgrade bench that we don't know how to work.
Hey, where's that locker?
Rate of fire. Okay. Could do with that. Oh, put that on the good gun. Rate of fire. Oh. There we go. Right, I've added improved the rate of fire to that weapon.
I'm looking there.
Think.
I don't know if I can just put duct tape on it to fix it. Oh, that's about like 6 blazes now. Guess I'm back in the elevator.
What's the objective? Oh, calling the elevator again?
I'm guessing so, because we can't go anywhere else.
Sorry about that. There's so much going on.
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right.
I think I look over at the stream, and I just see my name right, so I smash the red on the keyboard.
Isaac, this is do or die.
Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice. Now.
I'm so mad.
Well, if it is something there. What the fuck is that?
Oh, fuck.
Nice. We have to power this up again. Yeah.
Oh shit.
Wow.
Oh, what the fuck?
What's that noise?
I thought it sounded like a rat in my ear hole.
Yeah. I don't think that rate of fire thing worked. Wow. Instant kill.
I did say watch out for that big thing.
E.
Hey there, can you hear like other monsters when there's nothing?
Yeah.
There's still a lot of rain behind me.
There is now. Quick. Yes. Something behind me. Oof. Oh my gosh. We did it.
That's not a game, that's actually challenging. What the fuck did I say then? I'm going the right way, son.
I think so.
Oh shit, get ready.
Oof. Nice.
What's the med station?
Oh, oh shit. Activate. Oh, that's not so bad. Nope. I like it.
My box.
Oh. As you do, you try to break the game.
What the fuck?
That was weird. Oh. Which way are you stepping? Which way are you going?
Yeah. Ellie, Carver, we've reached the Admiral's quarters. Isaac's.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn
Isaac?
It off.
Isaac? Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Isaac!
Turn
hey!
It turn it off.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing, nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey, a key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting me.
Marker homeworld.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in heaven.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of resources, we are out of public approval, and we are out of time.
Just answer my question. What are we looking for?
Oh, man, that's an achievement.
You must be
joking.
Sure, that dear Dad.
Buckle here.
Wow.
Down a scrap of transport truck called the Crozier.
If we can get it space-worthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
no chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
Back here again? Really?
Oh shit, what the fuck? What are you? What the hell are you doing? Take on the floor and see where you're going. Just to make sure we're definitely going the right way.
Yeah. I'm not sure.
It's B.
B. Oh, it's telling us to go down. Fuck. Oh dear.
Press the wrong button. But look where I hit in the middle. Damn it.
Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare this information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate this, hoping to understand its technology.
Take some shooting to take his legs off.
Yeah, and it's... Yeah, I feel very weak.
Yeah.
guess it's not about escape room. Well, we're back here.
Isaac, there you are.
Where is everyone?
Finding a way off this wreck. Santos, tell him what we found.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft, a skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey, hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip.
Who's what? Ah. Why is it telling me to go to the bench though? We have something? No.
Wait, it saves here, fuck me. The safe is in the bench.
The safe.
Yeah.
Well, hold on. Oh. Yours has got like... Why has yours got electric?
It's the gun we made earlier.
Oh. I didn't do that.
Oh, you didn't make the new gun?
No. Ah, fuck it.
I mean, you don't have much ammo. Upgrade rig, yes, please. Why can't we do this together? Fucking.
Did I really change anything?
Oh, I see you. That's pretty sick. I can watch you go in. Oh, I'm glad you came out female.
Did I just do? Both the same. Oh, you can upgrade it. Back in a sec while you're doing that.
Not really a great lot, so I don't have the,
No.
I think I upgraded something, I don't know.
Contacting me on a private channel.
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the marker homeworld, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
But we both know how this is going to end.
Well, isn't back outside.
The way to stop the markers 200 years ago. Don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up. So I guess. You think you and her? Yeah, we'll forget it. She's over it, all right?
Transmission.
We are Iron Man, the protocol.
My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
To get my own. Oh, am I driving on front seat?
Oops, have I just got out?
No, I'm not. Oh, you get help, but you're not there yet. Why am I quiet looking at my window so bad?
Yeah.
It's
360p?
It's
240?
It's not even that. I feel like I'm fucking. Wait, on a SNES?
Inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the impound records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to part it out.
Great. So basically, nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
Have you done that?
Chapter 5.
How many chapters is there?
Fuck knows. Oh.
Yeah, you make sure.
Damn right.
Warning. Power reserves are on standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Oh. What happened?
Okay, I hacked it. Well, I knew what it said, so...
Find blue weak points, then press. Oh, okay.
That's what I did. It just shot me.
Isaac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work.
Oh my God. I'm not trying my new gun yet.
Now's your chance.
How'd you rotate your gun?
Rotate it? I don't know.
Yeah, laser's gonna let the other way. Let me down, this one of the Jesus. Well, find out if you need to.
Wow. An old scavenger bot. This will come in handy.
Thank you.
found anything?
I can do this though.
Did yours just come back to you?
No, it's another way I've come. Oh, mine's there. Did you pick yours back up?
No, they're both doing something.
All we did was beep over into that rip.
Hey.
I'm gonna go up here and see a little bit. Oh, that was bad a bit.
But they disappeared now.
New gun's garbage.
Forgot how to use the scavenger bot. Oh, three in it.
What, you're getting a bat now?
I think so.
Did you have to pick it up or is it just...
Wait, I ain't got mine. No, press 3, it's not doing it. It just disappeared. Shot.
Man, what the fuck?
I need some help.
Oh dear.
Thank you.
still don't really know what I'm doing here.
That's probably for the best for the probe.
Where's the safe?
It's in there to the right.
Oh, yeah. Ah, I have that gun now. I think. Yeah.
I don't get your hopes up too much.
Yeah. It's not that bad. Okay, it is. It killed you. Oh, no, it didn't.
Counted it somehow. One reload, one damage.
Oh dear. It tells me to press E, so why won't it do O?
Yeah, probably spam it. Weird.
It was.
I don't know how I did it, but I just spammed it.
Something's on me.
I'm down.
No. There's that little.
I can hear something. What is that? This thing here. In the ground. You see it? I see it.
This music is very intense.
Mm-hmm. Warning. Tram collision detected. Please report to cradle operations to remove the obstruction.
Guys, something's blocking the tram system.
Radelop should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.
When you need a flamethrower.
Yeah. Contains what? Nice.
Are they able to do anything? What?
It's
just recharging.
Can you hear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
Oh, when you go back to the bench, you get your bot back.
Okay. It could upgrade this gun. More damage, but less ammo and less speed.
Oops.
I want more ammo or more damage?
I got more damage.
Oh, the gun is away.
I'm here.
You slept down and I'm in the fucking computer. Tell her to get out of this thing.
He's still in it.
Yeah, I can't do it.
Damn it! Help me up!
Oh, he's knocked me down. Hey, I think this gun's better now I've added damage. Oh my gosh, there's three of them. You're dead meat.
Sorry, got this machine.
Oh, what? I have to go back to the bench again?
Do it.
Said my scavenger bot was waiting at the bench. Yeah, I gotta redo everything. Fuck.
I can't remember what I just did.
You there?
If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes, forget it.
Okay, I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
Hey, Commander. You there?
If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes, forget it.
Cryo boxes? These are coffins, Deets. They're freezing soldiers on the planet.
I think you have to go on the computer to trigger the enemies.
What story?
You know I can't talk about it.
Oh, shit.
Together.
I've done it. Oh, there's more. Wow, I'm supposed to do this while you kill them.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Wow.
You just can't kill them quick enough.
Okay, I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
What is that four of these to do? Oh my god, that's so many to do. Got two more.
You da- I was actually doing well then as well.
Better than the last one.
No. Just have to keep spamming the slow-mo thing.
Yeah.
Okay. I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
But it's still quite hard.
There's so many to do.
I'll get to that shuttle in half section.
I'm learning a pattern though, so I kind of can do it a bit quicker.
Come on.
Need more.
Shit.
I did it.
Yes.
Oh, is that one? Holy shit. I don't have any more poison on me, what the fuck? There's one on me, shit, what the fuck? Where did he come from?
Come on.
That one spawned in my ass.
Maybe before we go ahead, I need to go to the workbench. Collect all the shit on the floor.
Hey, Commander. You there?
If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes, forget it.
Cryo boxes? These are coffins, Deets. They're freezing soldiers on the planet and stowing them in our cargo hold. What's the story?
You know I can't talk about it.
Valerie, come on. You owe me, remember?
Look, I don't know much more than you do. It's the deep dig teams. They send them into that godforsaken hole and... Well, when they come back, there's something wrong. Look, just get them stowed. I've got Mahad breathing down my neck.
Fine. But this isn't going to end well. Mark my words.
To go up there. What the elevator? All right, good.
Edwards, can you come to Cradle Ops, please? I need your help with the incoming crap.
Hey guys, if you're running low on ammo, don't forget your kinesis module. Here, I found this recording when I was stuck on Titan Station.
Ah.
oversees this. Listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch.
Oh, nice.
You stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them.
That's a fucking body. Oh, back here. Oh, oh my god. I don't think I'm back up there.
This one's regenerating.
How are you going to kill it?
I'm not.
Well, no, I'm not going to kill it.
Did we just run then? Shit, I'm running.
Whoa. Get out of my way!
You behind me?
Yeah, go, go, go.
Nope. Shit, now where? Waiting. It's still there. It's unlocked.
Go.
Shit, I can't open it. Slow down.
It won't open.
It won't open. I slowed it. Shit. What did I do? Board the tram. Where's the fucking tram?
It's not here.
Oh, I'm down. Oh, is it dying, that thing?
Get me up.
Oh, shit. There's still no tram. Damn. Oh, the trams are arriving shortly. Arriving.
You dead again?
Yeah. Damn. Where is it? Call the tram.
Oh my god, he's one tap me. What the fuck?
Revive! Why won't he revive? There we go.
What? I'm just getting pushed up.
Oh shit.
Oh my.
Wow. Oof.
Oh
Don't forget that recharge station.
You can use that. I can't use it. I'm gonna let it recharge before I can get it.
The tram will arrive shortly. Please stand by.
Shit.
It's turning, it, Diggins.
Fuck.
No!
No!
Just put it on the train, Jay.
Get up! The tram's here!
Okay, let's go. Get on! I'm dead.
Come on! Activate, go! Go! No! Sorry, I was shouting too much then, fucking didn't know what was going on. We're panicking.
Yeah, when you use that machine, it wouldn't let me use it. Fucking.
Fuck her.
Where did it go?
Oh, that was a fucking waste.
I'm not gonna get hit, I just fucking fall over.
The tram will arrive shortly. Please stand by.
Right, it's fucking here. Are you on?
I saw a gate, they're in the way. They're blocking the door! Go!
Yes.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
I don't think we're...
Oh my gosh.
Station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid-station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Okay, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
Now arriving, conning tower.
Oops.
Oh, shit.
Nice.
you heard Mahad's announcement. We're facing a Scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die. We all do. If we don't, he'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm so sorry.
Not as sorry as I am, Commander. And if any one of them jacked up jarheads tries to come for me, they'll be sorry too.
Oh, wait a sec, let's use this bot. Oh, too far away. Oh.
Elevator back here.
But you heard Mahad's announcement. We're facing a Scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die.
I see you. Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's goon squad. But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse.
Well, I didn't even put that down. Well, I put my butt down on the roof.
Oh.
My throw out.
Damn.
I throw down spam me sometimes worse than doesn't.
Soldiers, they brought them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
I guess we don't need to use them things.
No.
I used to throw them and slow them down.
Gotcha. Now it's time for a little fun. Computer, arm explosives.
I already shot them all.
And detonate.
It's two at the bottom here.
They're on the vents or explosives.
Oh.
Which I've shot.
Damn.
in lockdown. Are you all right, Isaac?
No, not really. I'm locked in.
Well, there must be an override on one of the walls.
Okay. I look for it as soon as I'm not being stabbed in the face.
What the fuck?
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Oh my god, you ain't coming up.
Oh, I killed you. You got back up.
You threw that barrel at me. Not the fucking.
Now it's time for a little fun. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
I'm reading a quarantine lockdown. Are you all right, Isaac?
No, not really. I'm locked in.
Well, there must be an override on one of the walls.
Okay. I look for it as soon as I'm not being stabbed in the face.
Nope. What are the blue ones supposed to do?
It's like stasis, slow them.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
The fuck? Went up in the vent.
That's where he caught me off guard last time.
Still one down there.
Warning. Hey, he's getting glitched.
Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Oh no, I've got another hacking thing.
To your superior officer.
Guess you got a knack for killing anything that moves. Fine. But that arsenal of yours ain't gonna help you now. You can't kill electricity.
Put your thing down, yeah?
Nope. Can we just leave it there to do its thing?
I think so. Kind of electrical trap. And then you pick it back up at the next station.
Short-range transmitter.
Short-range, huh? Well, the control box must be nearby. If you can...
Alright,
thanks.
Attaboy.
Mm-hmm.
Get this. The other side.
Other side? There's no other side.
Yeah, shoot it. I just opened it up.
Oh shit, one got through.
Yeah, I just...
Over here.
What the fuck?
How did we get that?
You better go up the elevator.
Nice.
Surprise, surprise. Bet you didn't know you could reverse gravity plating and hammer someone into the ceiling. I gotta admit, I didn't either until I tried. Go on. Step into the gravity flow. I dare you.
Edwards rigged up some kind of gravity well.
Yeah, I see it. There was a spike in power usage from environmental control when it triggered.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
I don't think the bots came back, you know. Didn't tell me what resources it had found.
Maybe too soon then for that, I don't know.
They haven't returned. Well, no, I don't know.
I mean, I still don't have it back yet, it's not in there. I think it's still looting.
pit.
Bar. You got a turret bar for that.
For the what?
A turret bar for this.
You have no turret bars. Huh.
I guess we go find one. Wait, you don't think damaging that thing?
Call the elevator.
First, I'll get stuck on the blue stairs.
Look, you know.
Time to fight.
And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives.
Well, I'm not pretty good now.
And detonate.
Does that actually do any damage?
Not really.
Warning. Contamination.
Oh my god. You just shoot him.
Look, you know I'm not screwing around. And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives, and detonate. Be seeing you.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
I was still glad you there, it still got me.
Someone making us slow. No ammo. Wow. Insta-death.
Death?
Oh, man.
Why are you the million pieces?
That's kind of bad that I was like, I ran out of ammo then.
Oh, God.
And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives. And
detonate. Be seeing you.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm sure. What?
Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Magic.
No, I'm gonna die.
Get over here and help me.
Yes.
I'm on the edge.
Oh my gosh, this is fucking hard now.
Can't stand still. As soon as you stand still, it's fucking blood behind. I ran out of ammo there.
I did a bit better then with ammo. Just fucking running around, picking it all up.
And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer. Arm explosives. And detonate. Be seeing you.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Then
now, yeah, bitch. Can I?
Big rhythm.
Pick me up. Ah, fuck. Well, to you now.
I'm running my ass off.
Get up.
Where's the medkit? I have no fucking ammo.
Just go around spamming the floor. There's usually ammo dropped. Scavenger bots way to bench now. Took ages that, but.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Something we're supposed to do?
He's sitting back with me, but that's just... Back out the way we came in.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Can it music? Is that from the game?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh shit, I found something to do.
Hope for that.
Wait, what?
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Am I turning that? Are you?
Oh, did you move it? Shit, no, no.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
That's better.
Override accepted. Quarantine.
Nice.
Please report this event to your superior officer.
Oh, does everyone just go out and go the way?
Yeah.
Keep med kit, but nice, jeez.
Yeah, I'm gone, man.
There?
Shit, I ain't either.
You're going to play HP, though.
I know. Unless, can we go back to the bench? Craft one. Nearest bench. Oh, up here.
Soon.
Oh, we're going back to the bench, I think, yeah. Yes, yeah. Gonna go back up where we've been because I think we can drop his butt stuff again up here. Yeah, we can.
And you're blocking the ladder.
Can you get up?
You're blocking the ladder, apparently. welcome, bud. Let's keep moving further back. Oh, that's really good. We're back to the spaceship to fly somewhere else.
Maybe. Oh, back to tram, innit?
Had a bloody ear this time. It's hard to like get my head around that this used to be like amazing graphics.
Yeah, no.
Now arriving. Engineering and repair.
Ah, oh, fucking a big guy. Get in.
Forget about him. That just reminds me of bloody Resident Evil 2, where you've got that fucking big guy just following you all the time.
Oh, yeah.
I found the Crozier. And it's, well, it's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the Roanoke.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
I might get across here.
Shit. You can go across. Nope. Nope. Go back up.
Where did you keep it?
Oh, where have you
gone?
I can hear so many noises. Uh-oh.
I'm on the way.
Help is on the way. Oh, shit. Why are they all on my side?
Get on.
So many screams.
I know you have to use the arrow to pick where you want to go. Okay, make it. I guess we just go down then, but
one of three pieces found. Wait a sec. Hey, let's go.
I think we need to get back on that thing.
Shit. Is that why the objective is telling us to go?
It won't work when I press it. But you can do it so it goes down.
Ah, these are the parts that we need. We found one.
Yeah, okay. I have to use the arrow keys for this fucking thing. So.
Bruh, you left me. I can see the other part from here. It's over in the corner, directly in the other side. We found one. I think I can see the third one. It's over there. Up there.
I forgot to say, been there. Scavenge him up, ready?
Oh, yours is. Mine isn't.
What's that? What the? Why does it sound like I'm getting rings on Sonic?
Oh, can you go down in that?
No, I'm gonna wait here. Go, Joe, you can make it on your own.
Oh no. I got it. See another shiny. And another one. I made it. Insert remote. What do you mean?
Is it these red cables? Is it a... I don't go anywhere then, does it?
What's the line showing us there to go? Showing across the room.
I didn't press fucking that one. But...
Another bench. Oh, just all pointing to the bench. Oh, do we have to craft it in the bench? The part?
Gotta do something, yeah.
I don't know.
What are you doing, something, then? I was like, oh, here's your bot back.
Yeah. Install the... What did we do?
Well, it came up saying craft them at the start. They're like really fast, so.
Hey, that worked! I can see the shuttle readout. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Oh, wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that.
Try what? Oh.
Refuel it.
Showing a different way now. Use his bot up here, I think. Can you hear that noise? Would you take the lift?
There is something down there, so.
Attach the fuel nozzle. Damn it.
Need some help.
What presents? Let me get out of it.
On the wall to the left is an upgrade thing. Oh my gosh. I think I'm running out of med packs. Did you get the upgrade?
I got something, but I get through it as well, okay.
Okay, tank's full. Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, I'm initiating a test fire of the shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. That stupid, bloody ancient techno. Oh, God. Isaac? I think I just started the launch sequence, and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
So where the fuck do we go?
Hey, right.
Fire, just... really?
No, there, right.
Nope. I ran through the fire.
Yeah, that's where he wants it to go.
Initiating launch protocol. All hands.
I did not have launch
chamber. All hands.
We're supposed to use a slow-mo thing. No? On the fire?
I just ran.
No.
Okay.
I stopped.
And then Daddy's landed there. Oh my.
Oh, that's convenient. I think we might have to use it, you know. To stop the fire. Wait for it.
Or did you just stop it? What was it? Is it just not on the timer?
Do what?
Is it on the timer?
I don't know. We don't have time to fucking wait though, do we?
I don't love it. More freezing though.
Right. Oh fuck.
Protocol. All hands.
No! Oh my gosh.
All hands. Clear the launch chamber. Beginning systems check.
Elevator.
Where do we go? We're gonna call it. What's this? Is here.
Step behind. Oh, it's locked.
Go, 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 go.
Where do we go?
The airlock door is stuck. If the shuttle launches before it opens...
Fix the shuttle bay doors, oh my gosh.
I'll check the gears.
I don't have any slow-mo. And there's two big guys.
I'm good without you.
Dead. Oh, no way.
Initiating launch protocol. All hands, clear the launch chamber. All hands, clear the launch chamber. Beginning systems check.
Go, 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 go.
I've got one more freeze.
Oh shit. Forgot about that. Ah, I'm dead. Completely forgot.
Oh my god. Okay.
Ouch.
Why you clean my gump? Turn stop it.
though.
Protocol. All hands, clear the launch chamber. All hands, clear the launch chamber. Beginning systems check.
Oof. Ah, for fuck's sake, don't kill me.
Get me up.
Now I'm dead.
I don't have a breathe.
I ran into fire and then that fucking thing runs at me. And then fire comes on. Might be time for a break soon anyway, I think.
Yeah, I'm getting hungry, so... I'm dead.
You're dead?
Yeah, I got stuck.
Protocol. All hands, clear the launch chamber. All hands, clear the launch chamber. Beginning systems check.
Oh, I just fucking wasted it. What?
Why was that so fast?
Go, 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 go. Go. Oh.
I don't know, he's been able to fight him back.
Alright, I'll check the gears.
Okay, making progress. It sounds like it's behind us.
Flight systems nominal.
Thank you, bad
HP. System check complete.
Something wedged in the gears. Looks like military ordnance. I'm gonna
explosive. Oh God, be careful, Isaac.
Hey, you need to get a new one.
Nice. That's what I'm talking about.
I'm clearing them as fast as I can.
Another one clearing.
The barrels, when they get stuck in thing, rotating. That was epic.
You did it! He did
yes!
it!
Yes!
Thank God, Isaac!
Attaboy, Isaac!
Okay, everybody. Let's get the docking bay ready to receive the shuttle. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.
The mines follow you.
Well, that ain't good. Where's your one with you go?
Why can I hear a scavenge thing? Do you want me to jump my bot on here? Shit, nope. I've lost my orientation.
It's me.
Wow.
So how's the shuttle look?
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shuttle.
We should check it out.
All right, Rosen, lock, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
All right. Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
Whatever.
I just need to get on the thing.
Is this it?
Hey, you wanted an engine? Here you go.
It'll do.
It's shit. Just like our plan.
You always this helpful.
Hey, some of us just want to go home, all right? I've disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay.
Thank you.
Where does it want us to go? Yeah. Oh, you got it.
You think you can handle it from here?
Yeah, Clark. I'm not an idiot.
And be sure to lock the injectors down tight. I don't want them popping off in mid-flight. Asshole. Okay, guys. I got the engine. Is everything ready?
Well, not quite. We're gonna get tossed around like a midget at a circus if we try to navigate that atmosphere without...
And back to where we came from, I think.
...orders from these derelict ships.
Yeah, right. We could reconstruct one of the routes they used.
I'll search outside the Roanoke.
Look for small satellites with...
Need some oxygen here.
Satellites with solar panels. Got it.
Back here.
I think I found one of those flight recorders.
Great. There should be more floating around the Roanoke.
Okay, I'll see what I can turn up.
What? Oh, you got one. Completely lose my orientation, me. Spinning around.
I think I have enough flight recorders to reconstruct a safe route to the planet.
Great. What's next?
I put it all together into a navigation module and then plug it into the shuttle. I just need to find a bench. It should be easy enough.
Something's happened to you, Mike. Have you died? Supposed to go somewhere. Oh.
Hello?
Yeah. Not tonight. Not. Night off. VTO. Huh? VTO. Voluntary time off. Low work. Something happened to your mic? Very quiet now and a bit distorted.
Is that better?
Yeah. What did you do?
Probably use the in-game instead of Discord.
Oh, there's an in-game chat?
Yeah.
Didn't know that. Got a new suit yet? No. Or maybe an upgrade to the suit. Can upgrade the armor, nice.
Thank God. Now let's plot a course for the nearest shipping lane and get the hell out of here.
No, Robert. We're going to the planet.
Ellie, I know that's how this all started, but we are in way over our heads. We can't take on a whole planet full of those goddamn things.
If not us, then who? EarthGov is gone. Robert, we're the only ones left who can do this, and you know it.
Ellie, you have to admit it sounds crazy. I mean, how do we know there's really a solution down there?
Because you told me.
in the Admiral's quarters, you said, turn it off. And that's exactly what we're going to do.
Damn straight. Captain, we can't pass this up.
Carver, I don't need your mutiny on top of all this. If I say we're not going, we're not going.
No, Ellie's right. There's a shot here and we're gonna take it. Now, you can come with us or you can try to stop us, but remember, around here, we're worse dead than alive. Ellie, get the shuttle prepped. I'm on my way.
Oh, I can craft a shotgun.
Oh, nice.
Built one. Did you pause the game?
I was in public view.
Yeah.
I'm not even the host.
After we've done here, let's call it a night.
Yeah, I need to get food, I'm starving.
Yeah, I've had a long sesh.
Oh, I'm done. Well, never sure that.
Mate, hopefully it'll continue us from here.
Hey, can you break and save a quick guy?
Yeah. Nice. Hey, that was good. Don't know when we can continue, but we'll continue it sometime.
Definitely. That's cool. Coming near the end.
I don't know, to be fair. Don't really know how big the game is.
Yeah, me neither.
Right, cool. See you in a bit.
Catch you later.
In a bit.